Hi everyone, James here. This is a video on my 7 Private Ryan Roughout boots. This isn't a new purchase. I've had these many years. This is probably one or two of the items that I first started off with collecting. And these were on eBay at a quite cheap price. So they have been dubbed with natural beeswax just to give them that more darker, worn used look. Also, the reason why I say they are 7 Private Ryan, as you can see down in here, the heel area, there's this block that's been added in as I was told originally that the heel wasn't long enough, so this block was it's been added in to give it the more actual correct height. The soles, both of them, they're just smooth. There's no tread. What the originals would have had, there's nothing on there. And the laces, they are new old stock originals. The actual laces, they were quite worn, and I think some were torn, so I replaced those with these originals. Inside, it's marked with a dash, two dashes, that's indicating they're a size 11. There is, in the other one, the size 11 again, with some writing, but it's been over painted, I presume, at some point, just to cross it out. In one boot here, there is markings on both sides. I believe it should say US ACAD on one side, so maybe it is there, but it's just you can't read it. So that is my 7 Private Ryan Roughout boots. Thanks for watching.